another night of unrest in Charlotte. What started out as a peaceful march in the city's uptown area quickly turned violent.
Donald Trump wins the presidency. The business tycoon, a TV personality.